So guys, TV, I hope we're all doing good. I'm back with another video. I haven't uploaded in like over a week, which is bizarre, but you know, I'm back. It's all good, it's all cool. Today, I'm going to test which YouTuber I'm most like. First of all, can I just say, when I first came up with this video idea, this wasn't actually what I had in mind. Like, what I had in mind was, what YouTuber are you like? What kind of YouTuber would you be? Like, basically, how good of a YouTuber are you was what I was thinking. Because I couldn't find any tests on that. Instead, all the tests I found were like, which popular YouTuber you are. So yeah, that's what we're doing. If you're new, please subscribe, hit the notification button so you get notified when I upload a new video. And yeah, let's get into it. Alright, so here we are. Which YouTuber are you? By Haywise. Let's go. On a Saturday night, where are you most likely to be? Probably working at an event, either with my friends or at the gym. I spend with close friends, family or my partner. Hanging out with my big group of friends somewhere, blah blah blah. Saturday nights, I was at home. Definitely at home. If you set up a YouTube channel, what content do you make? It's either B or D. I do skits. I also do vlogs, and I think this qualifies as lifestyle content, like majority of the stuff I do. I'm gonna go for B, just because obviously the skits are a once in a while kind of thing. How would you describe your friendship group? Full of banter. Definitely not B. Crazy and hyper. No, not really that. Fun but still health conscious. Chilled out but still hilarious. Funny and business minded, they're very similar to me. It's either A or E. I'm going to go for chilled out but still hilarious. I think that's like the most fitting description. How talkative are you? I talk really quickly. I like to think about what I say before I speak. I'm very talkative and boisterous. I'm not super talkative unless you know me well. I can be quiet unless you know me really well. I talk a lot and I'm quite loud. I feel like I fit into more than one of these. I feel like I don't think it's D or E. Because I can talk to someone, like, even if I don't know them. I'm a talkative person, I mean, I'll say. I think it's either F or C. I'll go for C. I think it's a better. It's a bit more accurate. Do you cuss often? A. Definitely not A. Not B either. Not C. Not D. Yeah, no, not really. I don't really swear. How do you feel about exercise? I work out generally probably more than the average human being, but I probably do want to do that a bit more and do like just more in terms of my workouts and stuff. I think D is most accurate in terms of like what my working out life is like. What's your work ethic like? I can be a bit of a workaholic. I think it's either A, D or F. I don't like the term workaholic. I still rest. I take time out to spend with my friends. I take time out to spend with my friends. I take time out to just relax. And then I still have a lot. But I do work a lot though. I think I'll go for A, because the truth is sometimes I get discouraged. That's just normal. Do you prefer the morning or the night time? I'm an early bird, yeah. 100% the morning. Yeah, I mean, people have known me, morning is my forte. I wake up at 4 or 5, get my day started, Do you prefer to hang out in small or large groups? Okay, little picture of the side man there. Small or large groups? I definitely prefer small groups. I do like to hang out with different people all the time. I love to be surrounded by loads of people. No, I hate it. I don't like being surrounded by loads of people. I like to have a few close friends, I think. How would people describe you? Happy and glam, kind and sweet. Depends on how well they know me, blah blah blah. I can be quiet at first, that's not me. Chilled out and always up for a laugh, crazy, loud and fun, loud and a bit wild. This is the thing about stuff like this, like my personality cuts across different ones. Which one is most accurate though? Happy and glam? Probably not. Kind and sweet? Sometimes. People have seen that side of me. If you know, you know. I think chilled out and always up for a laugh would probably be the... It's probably how majority of people that are friendly with me would just describe me, I think. How do you feel about drama? I try to avoid drama, but it doesn't faze me. It usually doesn't faze me, like, literally. A lot of stuff could be happening, I'll just be like, yeah. I think D is most accurate. I've been choosing a lot of D's, man. Jeez. What's your favorite hobby? Partying, boxing and sports, see going on hikes, experimenting with makeup and fashion, filming videos, definitely filming videos. I love boxing and sports as well, a lot, but filming videos is definitely... What couldn't you live without? My camera, blah, blah, blah. I mean, none of these are applicable apart from this, so, yeah. What do you dislike most? Being cold, feeling anxious, online hate, people who aren't friendly, losing being bored. I rarely feel anxious, I have to be honest, I very rarely feel anxious. Online hate can be irritating, but I don't think it's, yeah. Losing, I do hate losing, I'll be honest. I think everyone, I don't think anyone likes losing. Being bored, I'm really bored. I mean, I usually have a lot of stuff like going on, so I'm really bored. Being cold. Is that like when people are cold towards me, or like cold as per temperature? I don't know. I'll probably go with people who aren't friendly, just because I don't see the point. Yeah, but then, I mean, yeah, I think, would I go with people who aren't friendly or online hate? Or losing, if I'm being honest to myself. Yeah, nah, I've lost before and I don't think I've ever taken it particularly. But then again, that's my judgment. I feel like other people could look at me and be like, oh, he's... Nah, generally speaking, I'm not... That's the thing though, like, I can't possibly give, like, a fair judgment. I think I'll just go for online hate. Online hate. Continue. If you had to make your own merch, what would you sell? I'd rather write a book. Wait, including like, what? Doesn't make any sense. If you had to make your own merch, what would you sell? A clothing line. Oh yes, I sell a clothing line. That doesn't make any sense. Perfume, definitely not. I shouldn't have said that. Activewear, I doubt it. Just the usual, maybe branded hoodies and t-shirts. Yeah, I think it'll definitely just be branded hoodies and t-shirts. But then again, I don't see myself making any merch in the future. Last, maybe I'll partner up with like a clothing line. Well, I'm with a clothing line currently, but yeah. What's your idea of the perfect day? Going off it. I don't think it'll be going out for a few drinks. If I'm just being honest to myself, I don't think it'll be going out for a few drinks. My idea of a perfect date. Something low-key, a cozy home cooked dinner date. There's a fancy restaurant. I'm not fancy, I'm not a fancy restaurant, but I feel comfortable doing that. I don't think I'm fancy. I think as long as my girlfriend is like, as long as I'm doing something with her, then I think I'll be fine, no matter what it is, yeah. How would you describe your style? Definitely not his. Extravagant, nope. Relaxed but colourful, nope. Relaxed and casual, point on. Relaxed, casual, comfortable, and wear whatever the heck I want. What's your favourite type of YouTube video? Comedy skits, food or fitness videos, makeup videos, home and lifestyle vlogs, reaction videos, vlogs. Ooh. Look, I make skits and I do love me some skits. I also rather like makeup videos. I'm joking. Yeah, no, I don't watch any makeup videos. I rather like food. I can watch food or fitness videos as well. I can also watch home and lifestyle vlogs. I don't understand why home and lifestyle vlogs are then different from vlogs. I guess vlogs would just be like going out, stuff like that, and then home and lifestyle vlogs would be like daily kind of vlogs, reaction videos. I also do watch some reaction videos. If you've listened to the latest episode of my podcast, when I literally said I watch a wide range of stuff and therefore YouTube doesn't know what to recommend me, this is it coming into play now. It's probably a reaction more than anything. Who would you most like to collaborate with? Fredman Rock, no clue who that is. The Sidemen, I already know my answer to Sidemen, like forget it. Who are the rest? Alfie Dez, Logan Paul, Wendy Simmons, Josh Peck, yeah, definitely the Sidemen. No competition there. What's your sense of humor like? Typically British. What on earth? I'm not British. sarcastic and a bit savage. Subtle but still very funny. Sometimes I think. I make a lot of innuendo jokes. No. That's just not me. Loud and goofy. Quite innocent. I don't think so much either. It's either loud and goofy or sarcastic and a bit savage, to be honest. It's probably. I think on my channel, it's mostly loud and goofy. And then in real life, it's probably more sarcastic and a bit savage, just because there's more for me to make fun of. So I'll go for loud and goofy. Yeah. Where would you want to go on holiday? Mykonos is nice. Yeah, Mykonos is nice. How would you greet your YouTube subscribers? Well, I usually say sup guys, it's TVO. So I think that would be equivalent of it's your boy, because I'm like, it's me, you go with me. Yeah, probably nothing else obviously is closer to that. Yeah, so hello, it's your boy. Liza Koshi, you have got to be kidding me. That's a bit weird. Liza Koshi is funny, sassy, and super confident, just like you. You must have a knack for making people laugh. Oh, okay, not that bad actually, not that bad. Yeah, obviously, I don't think there's anything wrong with her. I was just a bit surprised, that's why I got her. Fair play, I guess. Fair. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, please leave a comment, interact with me, please subscribe if you haven't. And yeah, I'll see you guys in a while. Take it easy. Can't hold us back, we on another level. Yeah, it's that new age, ain't it something special? Yeah, we gon' change the game.